underarm racing for the McDonald's Signature Indian Derby. Even dispatched from the gate for all the 15 runners. Not very settled down to race. Gold Dusty going for 10 days. The leader from Satellite in second place. In third, there are Scott Sudan behind Darius Jem Scarlet. From the outside is Juventus. There are Rangers on the inside making a four with Moon of Olympia. Quarter behind there is Antonio Dancing Banner from the bell. They go behind there is Falcon Crest making a four with Moon on the outside is the Barkley on the last corner. They're traveling at a tremendous gallop. They go behind there is Gold Dusty goes, Pearl and Slightly back of the Barkley 1800 meter marker, but Chiazza is on the outside. In fact, they go behind this fantastic quest. Autonomy running third last to Icebreaker, second last to Chiazza, last to call the star presentation. As the Barkley 1600 meter marker now, Gold Dusty goes, the leader from 12 star. In second place, in third is Satellite, but it goes behind his half strap as the Barkley 1400 meter marker. They go behind his Barabang making a forward move. Lentana got quarter behind, there is Antonio Skipping and company on the outside is the fourth seven making Lentana. They go behind the close and close with Dancing Dynamite is in the center. Lentana got quarter behind is the autonomy at the party. Halfway mark on over 2.5 kilos behind the Icebreaker. We are set after the start presentation and fantastic first is not safe to be last. With about 1,000 meters left from judging this McDonald's Signature Indian Derby, Gold Dusty goes the leader, being chased there by Astrab in second place. The wonderfully Satellite is beautifully set down in third in the white and black jacket. They close behind is Juventus in the center, Falcon Crest on the outside, making a curve through at the party. 800 meter marker on the way to their rank. Autonomy is making a smooth curve through on the way. Very close behind there is Antonio Vavarez, Icebreaker, Riazzo, South presentation at the turn for home. Around the town and into the street, and Satellite has stolen the march. About 3 lengths ahead. Autonomy now moving into second place. Up on the outside there is Juventus, up on his Icebreaker. But Satellite being ridden out handsomely. Still about 2 lengths ahead. Juventus making a forward move. On the way there is Autonomy. Then there is Antonio's on the outside. But Satellite being given a reminder has got a commanding lead of about 3.5 lengths ahead. Antonio's warming up on the outside. It's Satellite from Antonio. Satellite from Antonio! Antonio! Satellite Icebreaker! That's the one in 2-3!